Exercise 5.2, question number 14. How many multiples of 4 lie between 10 and 250? Multiples of 4. So 4 table when you say, you know, first what multiple about 10? 12. We know that 4 table, 3, 4 are 12 is above, just above 10 coming. So 12 is the first number. Then how to find the last number means before that what number will go for? 4. So 4 I am dividing. 250 I am dividing by 4. Getting 62, remainder is 2 coming. The 2 extra is there. So I am subtracting from 250 to get 248. So the last number is 248. Then common difference 4, because 4 jumping. Multiples of 4, common difference is 4. Formula, you know, what is how many, it means n is the formula. The last one, l minus a by d plus 1. What is l? 242. And a is 12. D is 4 plus 1. Subtract 236 by 4 plus 1. Then, dividing, cut. 5 4s are 20, 36 remaining, 3 remaining, 36, 9 4s are 59 plus 1, 60, n equal to 60, therefore, there are 60 multiples of 4, multiples of 4. Lie between 10 and 250.